Alright, so, hey guys, and welcome to the epic final part, where we finally beat Eggman once and for all, but first, it is time for Silver Sonic. I've been beating in a while, if I remember my instructions correctly, it's like, right? If you get 3 hits on it for random shaving action. All like, no, you don't. Okay, I need to remember that. You can only hit him twice. One, 2, and then you jump over. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know how that happened. 1, 2. This was like an elk. I would have lost all my lives. 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god, are you kidding me? 1. I'm gonna hit him 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Bitch. 4. Low. There we go. Alright, time for the final fight against Eggman. Hey, Eggman's like, what the hell? Better run, better run, better run. How am I outrunning Sonic? Doesn't matter, I have a giant robot now. Ha ha ha. And then Sonic's like, wait a second. What the hell? And then he died. This is it. Okay, I need to time this right, or else I'm gonna fail. Because his arms are a bitch, you have to time it perfectly. 3. I actually don't know how many hits it is, but... And then he shoots his arms. Crap. 5 back up. Well, alright. There's like much of the Eggman. I'm gonna save now, that's probably a good idea. That was a good idea to save. My spin dash! Oh, you're a homo.
Stop calling me a homo!
Sometimes it doesn't make sense how you're gonna get hurt. You have to like jump over his arms and hope you time it perfectly. Save. I'm out of here. And then he'll shoot his arms at you. Get out of there and hope he doesn't shoot crap. I know he shoots bombs at some point, but I don't know. Hmm. Yes! Whoa, that was unexpected. Get out of there! So, this epic song. Don't you know that, baby? Oh crap, not again, I'm a giant. No, well that was pretty epic though. Sonic 2 cast of characters. So, yep, this has been Let's Play Sonic 2. 9 parts. Pretty epic. I don't know, I'm saving state now, but I am. So, produced with Shinobi Toyota. I'm not gonna make a joke about that. So this has been about it. Let's Play Sonic 2. I'll upload it all tonight and tomorrow. And tired, or even in the stretcher, and I guess I'll do Sonic 3 another day, and then Sonic and Knuckles another day, and then hopefully Dark will be back by then. So yep, this is about it. I don't even know if I want to let the credits roll. I won't. So, that's it for this song. That's actually it though. Alright, there we go. So, see you in a while.